me something. Are you the jealous type?
Everybody's the jealous type. Whoever says they're not jealous is a fucking lying asshole. Everybody's jealous on some level.
What's up, guys and gals? Ryan Clevenger, aka InstaClev. You're going to be watching part two of Monogamy Explained. It's just a reaction video. I'm not going to go deep into it because if you're watching this, you probably watched part one. If you haven't watched part one, I'll link it up somewhere. So go and watch that, then watch this one. But let's just jump right into it, guys. Enjoy.
If a child is crying, the adult nearest to that child picks it up. Nobody says, hey, your kid's crying. No, it's...
I'm not fucking with your kid. Pick up your own kid.
Among hunter-gatherers.
One of those groups are the Bari of Venezuela, where every man who sleeps with a woman while she's pregnant is considered a father of the child and helps provide for it.
Now, in our society...
While every man that sleeps with her while she's pregnant, once she's pregnant, so whatever they said, the Bari tribe or whatever they said that every man that sleeps with her while she's pregnant, has to like, act as the father once a kid. No. Like, you could say every man that slept with her before in a certain time frame, before she got pregnant, she has some father duties. I could see that, but after this, I was going to say bitch, but I'm not going to. After this girl, lady, woman, respected, gets pregnant, she's already pregnant. That's not my child. I'm not taking care of it. I've never had sex with a pregnant woman as far as I know. I'm just saying if I had, I'm not accepting no father duties. Like I said, if she hadn't been pregnant when I had sex with her, different. But like, if she's pregnant... While I'm having sex with her, I'm not accepting, because somebody else is the father. That's a parent, if she's pregnant. Just saying. I don't know what that tribe's doing. I don't know your rituals. That's on you guys. I'm just saying.
We don't like to say that we're open. We like to say we're slightly ajar.
Exactly.
That's not good.
I don't know what that means.
In our language also, they say, pati parmeshwar means husband is like God. This is our culture.
We actually kind of met through...
You see that guy's face? He's like, damn right, husband is God. Like, he's like, best believe, don't ask no questions. I got it. He tried to laugh it off, like, but he's like, once this camera turns off, remember.
I had a threesome with, like, two friends of mine that I initiated. I decided that it would be cool to experiment with multiple people with, like, something that I really loved and cared about.
The queer community has been berated with the idea that our relationships are lesser and that they're actually not up to par in the standard of the heteronormative standard and all of that.
I think gay relationships are probably more difficult than a straight relationship.
We're apes, and our closest relatives in the animal world are chimps and bonobos.
We're more closely related to chimps and bonobos than the Indian elephant is to the African elephant. Clearly, chimps and bonobos are anything but monogamous. Bonobos have sex at the drop of a hat.
What the fuck is a bonobo? Is that a bonobo?
They have sex.
Fuck doggy style, monkey style.
Goodbye. They have sex when they're stressed out.
For both male and female.
How you know how the monkeys feel like the monkeys stressed out?
That philosophy makes evolutionary sense.
Hey, back it up.
The males get to spread their seed, and the females get to take in the seed of multiple males, which then compete against each other to fertilize her egg. It's survival of the fittest for sperm. There are aspects of bonobo anatomy.
He banging with the little kids. I think.
Obscurity.
And I think there's two kids in there. And that ape is just.
A lot of them in humans. There's the human penis. Tied for the biggest among all primates.
Goddamn right.
There's also female copulatory vocalization, a phenomenon so well known and accepted, it's a standard feature of movie sex scenes.
What we see is that female copulatory vocalization is...
For thousands of years, marriage was the main way that you increased your family labor force. You made peace treaties, business alliances. The more I
marriage used to be a business transaction.
Marriage was invented,
as Charles Darwin wrote in The Descent of Man. Woman seems to differ from man in mental disposition, chiefly in her greater tenderness and less selfishness. Man delights in competition, and this leads to ambition. Thus, man has ultimately become superior to woman. And it's possible.
We are here.
So popular.
Respect us so for popular. What we are.
Tell me something. Are you the jealous type?
Everybody's the jealous type. Whoever says they're not jealous is a fucking lying asshole. Everybody's jealous on some level.
I don't know why that is. What it is.
Because we're sluts. To be honest.
I don't get like jealous like that.
Liar.
It's important, I think, to understand why you're feeling jealous, because jealousy is not just.
It's also important to understand why you got that haircut.
It's usually rooted in some other sort of.
Who are you really with? That little blonde secretary from the office?
Don't worry about it, Janice.
And I've had people look at me and say, I could never do what you guys do because I value commitment too highly. All three of my marriages were monogamous. And what that says is this person was committed to monogamy, not to any of the people that they marry.
As human society evolves, so will human sexuality.
As we enter what I think of as uncharted territory, for the first time in human history, we're
I can think is like she's just like looking for dick at all times. Every time I see this old lady, she probably bakes cookies for her grandchildren and stuff like that. It's such a sweet old lady, but all I can think of is her just getting dick.
Social and economics.
Monogamy is like vegetarianism. You can choose to be a vegetarian, and that can be healthy, it can be ethical, it can be a wonderful decision. But because you've chosen to be a vegetarian doesn't mean that bacon stops smelling good.
If we're lucky, it's no longer about what kinds of relationships we should have in the modern world. It's about designing the kinds of relationships we want to have. Humans may not have evolved to be sexually monogamous, but we have evolved to be adaptable.
We've evolved to adapt to evolving to adapting. Bam. Alright guys, that is it for part 2 of Monogamy Explained reaction video, or whatever you want to title it, I'm not sure. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, you know the ordeal. If you like the reaction, like this type of video from me, just comment below and let me know and I'll do more. If you thought it sucked, tell me. And I might not do more, or I might just say fuck you and do more, just to spite you, I'm not sure. So thanks for watching guys, have a good day. See ya.